Hi guys, my name is Swati Ashwin. I would like to tell you what is internet and what are the advantages and disadvantages of the internet. Internet is the process who connected social networking and digital networking. It is a wireless system. Internet is born on the 14th August 1995. It is launched by the Nigam Limited. So guys, we will see the some advantages of the internet. Internet is the very important for us. It is useful for old to young. And second advantages is that we people see that foreigner people talks with Indian people, and anywhere of the India, it is through Skype. It is only possible for the internet. And third is that we can do online shopping while we are in the home, and we can order some food like pizza and burger. It is only possible for the internet, and it is the biggest advantages of the internet. Knowledge increases, and now we see some disadvantages of the internet. When we are using the internet, that time we can't do proper work. And second disadvantages is that after some day ago, we see that there was one game that namely Blue Whale, which through people do suicide and getting depression, and that's all. Thank you.